How on the same page are you and your spouse with your financial plan, goals, and understanding of all your overall financial pieces? Most spouses can have difficulty talking about money or mapping out a plan that fits both people's needs. One thing I recently did, it's the end of the year. I've got a wealth binder, which looks like this. It's as simple as it holds all of our investments, and it basically is our wealth plan. Now in here, every year, every December, I go through and I take out all of last year's stuff. So all this stuff right here will be going in the shredder because it's last year's things, and I've got all the newest statements for investments, life insurance, all that stuff in this binder. The one other piece that I would say is, what is your cues, or what is a good tool to initiate a conversation with your spouse? And not even about money, it could be about life. This is one of the most gifted books I've given people. Again, this is my original copy. It's pretty ratty tattered. But one interesting thing that I do with all my books is, if you see the bottom of the pages, some of them are folded. You can see there's multiple pages. When I find a nugget on a page that, you know, I really like, I fold the bottom of the page. You can see right here. And then I scribe right here with my fingernail. So somewhere in this paragraph is something interesting that I thought. Very interesting to read a book, the same book, with your spouse, flag a few pages, and then go through it with them after. Might be the answer that you're looking for, might be the catalyst to get you guys talking about money and more or less life goals, which should lead to a more fulfilling and purposeful marriage.